In the Tenderloin, St. Anthony's Dining Room opened its doors at 6 tonight to offer temporary shelter. It is part of the effort to bring inside as many homeless people as possible. This woman tells me she would have been sleeping in an alley tonight.
What does it mean to have a bed in a shelter tonight?
It's a blessing because as you see, it's for the rain. So it's a blessing.
St. Anthony's is also offering a hot meal in addition to a place to sleep.
I'm gonna be cold, sick. I'm already pregnant, so I was like, I'm gonna be cold and be outside sick.
What? So this is a big deal.
Yeah, I'm very, very grateful.
The temporary shelter closes at 6 tomorrow morning, but the homeless will be able to use the pews next door at St. Boniface Church, so they'll have shelter during the day. Now, back here at the EOC, I'm told the center will remain open at least until tomorrow night. If it remains open beyond that, depends on what happens with the storm.
Amber Lee, live in San Francisco. Amber, thank you.